Okay, so we're looking at question number 13, and it's asking us to find the slope of the line that goes to the given points. We are given the points 3, negative 5, and negative 9, negative 8. So we're going to be using the slope formula for this. And if you can remember, the slope formula is going to be y2 minus y1 in the numerator divided by x2 minus x1. So let's go ahead and label our points. This first set, this will be x1. Negative 5 will be y1, negative 9 will be x2 since it is the second x value, and this is going to be y2. So now that we have those labeled, let's go ahead and plug in our points to our formula. For y2, we're going to have the value of negative 8 minus, and I always put parentheses just to separate it because you're subtracting the actual term of y1, and in that case, we're going to have negative 5 divided by x2, which is negative 9. Minus 3. So when you go and reduce and distribute these negative signs, you're going to get negative 8. Negative times a negative is a positive, so it's going to be plus 5. It's going to be negative 9. Negative times a positive is negative 3. This becomes negative 8 plus 5 will get you negative 3. Negative 9 minus 3 will get you negative 12. And when you go ahead and reduce that, because that is reducible, you know that 3 can go into itself one time. It can go into 12 four times. And we know that when there's two negatives dividing by each other, those will become a positive. So we know that our slope, which is m, is going to be 1/4. And that's your final answer. As always, comment below if you have any questions. Thank you for watching.